Hey, 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 my lovely people, of course, I must say thank you for subscribing to my YouTube channel. That is a Phil Membe or Dr. Phil Membe. Yes, like I promised you that every Monday I'm going to be like dropping, yes, something for you, my fellow youths out there. Yes, something to do with, you know, just my simple life encouragements. Yes, quite right. And today I've got a very important, something very vital, something very tangible, something, yes, you know, something that you cannot miss. This message goes like, one of the penalties, you should quote me right, one of the penalties of refusing to participate in the voting, one of the penalties of refusing to participate in voting is that you will end up being ruled or being governed by your enemies. You know, mostly with us youths, we are always in the forefront saying, no ujasini mkonda, no ujashanshan, no. You know, most of the times us youths, we always say, no ujasini mkonda, no ujashan, no ujashan. You know, there was this, we always forget that. We always forget that there was this time when you had that chance. You get my point? When you had that chance to put whoever you feel like can deliver. So, my message right here is that I've seen a lot of youths right now when they say, let's register as voters. When they say, let's register as voters, stick a konzel. You get my point? Let's take part in the voter registration so that by next year we have that time to vote for the people that we want, the people we think can deliver. You get my point? So, otherwise, for me, that was what I had for you, my fellow youths out there. Otherwise, I must say, continue subscribing to my YouTube channel, of course, as we give you a lot of messages, a lot of inspirations every Monday. I must say, I'm out. I'm Dr. Phil right here.